Hi, welcome back. So, as I had promised yesterday that I'll be making shout outs to those people who have listened to my cry. Not, I cannot mention all of you, but I will go with few, five people. Jose Mamake, Lian, Mwari Wamaitha, Precious Kerry, Suzi Wambui, Naomi Nimo Wairimu. Thanks, sir. Today we will go only with five. I will be doing it. So, subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, so that I will make that shout out for you. Don't get scared that I mention your name, but it's just that it was a promise that I made yesterday that I will be making shout outs to those people who will listen to my cry. Most of you, I'm chatting with you on Facebook, but yesterday on my video, nobody has subscribed to my video. That's because when you check YouTube, it will show you if the person subscribe or no. So up to now, there's no any subscriber from my yesterday video, but I've just mentioned those guys because I met them in their inbox. Okay, so today let's talk about this renewal of passport. While you are in Qatar, and your passport expires and you have not traveled back to Kenya, and we know very well you cannot travel back to your country without your passport. So I'm stressing on Kenya. Yeah, so you are in Qatar, your passport got lost, or your passport, maybe some pages are missing inside, your passport has expired, you need to renew. Is the Qatar embassy renewing passports if it's expired? The answer is yes, they are renewing. And what is the duration? The duration will take 8 to 10 weeks. Okay, 8 to 10 weeks. Don't count the time you took your papers to the embassy. No, you need to count the time your papers reached Nairobi, Kenya. But that one, you don't know. So let's give it like the renewal will take 1 year. Okay, just okay. So what are the requirements? What do I need for me to renew my passport? It has gotten expired or lost while I was in Qatar. Okay, one, we have one form, PP1, fully completed and signed. That form, you need to download it. Okay, you need to download it, but it is on the Kenyan embassy. You can just check Kenyan embassy passport renewal. We have one form which you need to fill everything. Okay, second one is the copy of your passport. Your lost passport, you need to have a copy. That meaning that you need to have a photo of your passport in your phone. Okay, the third one is the two passport size pictures. These are the recently taken photos of your face, and it should show. They are saying the photos, they should be, you should be, all your ears are supposed to be seen. So you need to be very clear when you are taking those photos, and you need to tell the person who is taking the photos to be very clear with you, so that like now this my ear, you can see, I can see. So they need two copies, two passport photos. Okay, and then the payments. Payment is $200. $200, how much is that on Kenyan shillings? So yesterday we converted this, so you will just convert it. Once you get the Kenyan shilling, it will be 20,000. You need to convert it into Qatar riyals, okay, for the lost passport, if your passport is lost. Okay, if the passport is, some pages are missing inside, you need to pay $165. $165, convert it into Kenyan shilling. It will come to 16,500, and then you convert that to Qatar riyals. Okay, and a copy of, you need also the fifth requirement, you need to have a copy of your birth certificate, both sides. Some people will ask, how will I get my copy of my birth certificate while I'm in Qatar? It is very simple. They don't need the original one. They need the photocopy. So you will tell someone who is in Kenya to go in the cyber to scan your birth certificate, both sides, and it will send you as a PDF. In PDF, you will go and download it. You print it. Alas, you have the copy of your birth certificate and a copy of the police report stating how you lost your passport. Also, you need to have a police report. Okay, if you lost your passport, you need to have a police report. But you are renewing your passport. I don't think if you need to have the police report because you already have your passport. You're just renewing because it is expired. And then the seventh one, the copy of your Kenyan ID card. Also, the Kenyan ID card, you don't have it in Qatar, but what you'll do, you'll tell someone who is home to take the picture and send you via the PDF. Okay? And then for those people, maybe they are married. You need to have a ma original marriage certificate for all married, original divorce certificate. Okay, you need to have this for those people. Maybe you are married and you want to change the name in your passport. Okay, you want to change the name in your passport, so you need to have these copies. And then the ninth one, you need to have a copy of affidavit. Affidavit, this one is taken from the advocate or the lawyer. And it is they are stating in front that it is downloaded, so you can download it. You need to find someone, or you can download it online. Okay, and then the duration will take duration is 8 to 10 weeks to get a new passport from the date the application is dispatched to Nairobi. You will wait for this for between 8 and 10 weeks. Once your document will arrive in Nairobi, Kenya. Okay, and then we have one section in your passport. We call this person the recommendation. Who is the recommended? The person who is recommending on your passport, and you are renewing your passport. It is lost, maybe. The recommendation, the applicant must be recommended in section 6 by a citizen of Kenya, personally, with applicants, but not by relative. The one who will do this, who will recommend your, because we have one section to the recommendation, is supposed to be a Kenyan citizen, and is not supposed to be your relative. So how do I? They will know this. The person also need to give you his Kenyan ID photocopy. Okay, you need to have that when you're presenting your papers to the Kenyan embassy for the renewal of your passport. So in Qatar, they are providing this. The Kenyan embassy will do this. Yeah, and you know the duration. For those people who have lost their passport, you can use this. All the money I mentioned, please convert the money into Qatar riyals. Those people who are in Qatar, convert the money into Qatar riyals. So don't leave any of the requirements. Any of the requirements I mentioned, just have all the requirements if you want to renew your passport, or you want to get your lost passport. And they're saying that if you're planning to travel back to Nairobi, Kenya, you need to provide this one earlier. So the duration is almost 1 year. So maybe you're traveling next year, April. You cannot apply for the renewal of your lost passport. No, the time will reach, but you don't have the passport. So if you got your passport got lost, your passport is expired, just apply for the renewal. The duration will take, I will give you like, let's take 1 year. Okay, because if I will tell you 8 months, we don't know, but just the duration, it will take 1 year for you to get the new passport. Okay, thanks all. Please, let's support this channel by subscribing, commenting, and liking. Why are you liking my videos? You are liking my videos so that they will appear more on YouTube. Even if your friend is watching YouTube, you will be able to see my videos because you have liked my video. Okay, thanks all. Let's have a lovely stay. Bye bye.